my personality and character probably fits better in a culture where it allows you to be like free and just be yourself. And my mom sees that in me as well. And so my mom asked me if I wanted to go study in Canada. I said, yes, get me there. And then so she made it happen. I spend tuition fees of two courses on a piece of instrument, which was the electronic piano. I start to sing my thoughts and feelings out loud with the piano. And that's when I started becoming the singer-songwriter.